And Funnick is bringing it in now above him at 19 and 4 CS. This is a fantastic start for your offlane Titan. Look at this, just does not care. Continues to run on through. He's just bullying him back. He's actually considering a pursuit here on the Bankfish. And
yeah. Bankfish is,
come here, you. What do you think you're doing? I'm not. He's Funnick.
You got to stun.
Who are you? Oh, Anchor Smash not going to catch this time. And now with rotations, this is lots of time. Now maybe Funnick's like, uh-oh. Maybe I did go in too far, and now he's in trouble. They pounce on him, and with Bulba here, they commit a lot for it, but they might be able to secure a first blood bonus. No! He takes down Vengeful
Ravage,
Spirit!
He can ravage a Chroma!
Ravage! No! Oh, he gets it off! He takes down another! A double kill! Can he get at least one more Anchor Smash at the end? He cannot!
Bloody disaster!
So he backs up. One of those TPs will cancel. But,
good news for Singy.
Look who's chasing down Bulba. Pulls out the Ravage, secures the kill very easily as Funnick on your support, Earthshaker. And he gets it done. Dead. After picking up that helm, he already has 1,100 gold.
And gets his first earn charges. That's often really important. Especially when you're an offlane hero and you don't have ganks from your way. Getting those earn charges is
might be able to get his team another kill here. Very easy. Clap crit. And one more right click with a convenient DD rune secures him a kill on FNG.
Okay. And he's now got 200 short of his blink dagger, so he can farm a neutral camp or so and be well on his way.
Uh-oh, Herbos is going toe-to-toe here with Pycat, pulls down the call-down, and now, yeah, Dragon, see you later.
Here comes Brewmaster, but Brewmaster's not going to be here in time. Herbos TP's mid, he's out of
it. Not even 6 yet, so it's not like she even has swap to kind of help out.
I kind of forgot that was eventual in this game, to be honest.
Oh, well, we'll see. Potential engagement. Funnick getting caught in the middle of a fight. They now make moves on Sing Sing, but they can't burst him down and silence him enough to stop him from getting the split off. So Blitz there, but Denny already takes down one. He takes down two. And the third one is going to fall shortly after. And, well, Gyro's been in the air. And we'll see if that's going to be the case. First, they're going to hide under the shadow of the fog in their own jungle. And now you're going to see the first TP come in advance core moving forward. But here we go, TP after TP. And unfortunately for Pycat, he might be the man left behind. And he's trying to keep them away from the rest. So he dives straight past towards enemy territory. Knows that means he's going to have to potentially sacrifice himself. Tries to go for the TP and actually makes it out, it looks like. No, he doesn't make it out. He ends up falling right there. And same goes for Bulba. So
yeah,
trying to create a bit of space for their precious cores to go. Meanwhile, those cores picking up in on Herbos mid lane. Still has that Aegis. It's up and alive here. Could expire any moment. It's been up there for quite a while, but there it is.
For this. He's going to ult. I think it's worth it if they get this kill especially. Back up on the way, but it looks like it's going to be too far. Herbos still alive with the living armor.
The Cyclone.
The Fire Panda. That's not.
No, here they go. Bears starting to fall one after one. Dendi. Huge right-click damage as he comes in with that fresh and new Desolator. Boom! Big slam on Bankfish. And Bulba returns with a nice Echo and manages to finish off Havos. But looked like that. The four-man takedown and the Team Tinker are done. Clearly need a bit more rest, a bit more rejuvenation so they can come back into fighting shape.
It was just a bit too much, and Na'Vi pull out a classic Na'Vi draft and just good execution. They didn't do anything special, I feel. Like, they laned it the obvious way. The supports didn't do any crazy smoke ganks. They just pulled, farmed, and I mean, the only thing that really went as it shouldn't